Welcome back to The X Factor and the London Auditions. This year, more people than ever have descended onto the Capitol. But in order to impress the judges, they have something special.
We're not just looking for good singers. We're looking for somebody with something new and fresh.
We're looking for a star.
And the next audition he believes he's got just what the judges are after. Meet 37-year-old Storm Lee.
My name is Storm Lee, and I'm a songwriter, an artist, and a singer. I came here from Los Angeles for this audition, but I was born in Edinburgh, Scotland. Singing is a real gift that I have been really blessed to have, so I really feel you have to just share it. Awards are amazing, and to win the Brit Award, you know, they happen on my birthday every year. So, happy birthday. I've been singing longer than a lot of people that have even been alive. How weird is that? Like, why would I do this unless I believed that I could take it all the way?
Hello.
Hello.
What's your name?
Storm Lee.
Storm Lee?
Yes.
And Storm, where are you from?
I was born in Edinburgh, Scotland, and I currently live... Thank you. And I currently live in Los Angeles, California.
So did you travel from LA specially?
I took a train, two planes, a bus, and three taxis to be here.
Wow!
Storm, what's your real name?
Storm Lee Gardner.
That's the name
Yes.
you were born with?
Yes.
Seriously?
Well, I changed it when I was 16.
Okay, what's your real name? What were you born with?
Lee Gardner, and I added Storm.
Why?
Because I felt I wanted a stronger name that I picked that had something to do with the new character I wanted to be, which was a singer. And so I felt a new name would help me do that.
Storm, what's your song?
I've decided to sing Every Breath You Take by The Police, because last year I read that Sting said a real artist would never come from X Factor. And I decided to maybe hopefully prove him wrong.
Good.
Yeah.
Well, listen, best of luck.
Every breath you take, every move that you make, every bond you break, every step you take, I'll be watching you. And every single day, every song that you sing, every game you play, every night you stay, I will be watching you.
Right. I'm going to give you some advice, if you don't mind. First of all, I'm not going to call you Storm anymore, because I think it's a stupid name. I'm going to call you Lee, and I'm going to suggest that this performance is crazy, and it's not working. What other songs do you have on your list?
I have Still Haven't Found What I'm Looking For by U2.
Just sing the song, and sing it like you've never sung a song before. Because you've just got to be right now, Lee, a singer. Okay.
Oh,
Simon.
Oh, thank you.
Did you like Lee? Well, Cheryl was telling
me off. You can't call him Lee because you decided you don't like his name.
Yeah. That's not my name. My legal name is Storm Lee Gardner. Okay.
Well, then we've got to call you Storm.
I'm going to call you Storm because Storm. That's
my legal name.
Okay.
Yeah. I think that's very rude.
Thank you. Thank you, Cheryl. Thank you.
Okay, if I suddenly turned up tomorrow and I said I've changed my name to Lightning, what would you say?
It's not the same thing.
You know what? If I did, what would you call me now?
And you were 37 now.
What would you call me?
Storm? Lightning?
Would you, Simon?
You'd call me Lightning.
Yeah, would you say that to Elton John? That you wouldn't call him Elton because... Or Lady Gaga?
Okay, look, my issue with you is I can't take you that seriously with calling you Storm and then trying to be a rock star.
I think we have to judge him on his voice.
I'm trying to.
I want to. I think you've got a great voice.
Thanks, Louis. Thank you.
Storm, I thought your voice was really fantastic, actually.
Thank you.
Okay, well, I'm going to disagree with him because I think if you continue under this character you've created, it's not going to work out for you, in my opinion. Okay, Louis, yes or no?
Absolutely yes.
Thank you.
Cheryl?
Storm, I'm going to say yes.
Thank you, Cheryl.
And Lee, I'm going to say yes as well.
Yes!
Storm.
That was
they made you work for that, didn't they, buddy?
See, if he was in your category, you'd yes. keep him as Storm.
Yeah.
Yes.
With all that craziness.
Yeah.
I would.
Simon, yeah, I would too.
I'm not Simon, I'm Lightning.